Hello friends, welcome back to another Cookie Run video. So today we're talking about best ways to spend gems in Cookie Run Kingdom. So if you are progressing in this game and you're wondering how to best spend your gems, I know a lot of people save up like a ton of gems and they don't know what to use it on. So the short answer is gacha featured cookie draw 10. Okay, that's all I'm gonna leave it with. So if you're thinking this is a long video, I'm sorry, this is not a long video. Go for draw 10s, 3,000 diamonds or gems, whatever you want to call it. In my opinion, this is almost the only way to spend gems unless you have just an excess amount of gems. This is currently the most efficient way to spend gems, okay? So why am I making a video about this? I want to go over a few potential things for people that have either an excess number of gems or they're thinking about other parts of the game, because eventually you will have to spend gems elsewhere, and I kind of want to go over what those things are. So let's talk a bit about why the gacha might be just the only place to spend gems. So let's go over cookies, okay? In this game, cookies are the best way to, or the only way to progress, really. If you want to level up your, I guess the character or the kingdom, whatever you want to call this. So talking about your kingdom, progressing in the kingdom, the fastest way is obviously going through the world exploration. And to progress in world exploration, or what I would call PvE in other games, you really need to just upgrade your cookies. And in order to upgrade your cookies, you will need to use, or you will need to obtain these shards for promotion, and as well as just like the other stuff that you get for completing a world exploration, like toppings or the powders. So you just get so many resources for drawing gacha, for getting the shards, that I think is indispensable. Like you get the most amount. Obviously, like, you're gonna have bad draws, you're gonna have draws that are gonna give you two shards of common cookies, but the one time that you get a full copy of the cookie, or the 20 copies of the cookie that you want, like the epic ones, is way more worth it than whatever else you spend it on. So whatever else you spend on, what am I talking about? So yes, you can spend 300 gems to get an extra slot on your workshops. Yes, you can use it for a faster upgrade. I don't think it's worth it. Or you can spend it on the useful decor. So what I'm talking about was, for example, some of these landmarks that cost gems. Yes, they will compound up into being worth it over time. I still don't think so. Like, again, I spent it just to see what the effects are. I don't think it's really worth it. I said in my other video, in terms of progression, they will compound like every 20 hours. At level one, it's like every 24 hours, they will give you one shard, but just 3,000 into gacha gives you so much more, until the point that you are really ready to, again, get those landmarks. I don't think it's really worth it. Another way to spend your gems that you might not have considered is the storage. So after a certain point in your storage, so right now I'm at 105, there requires a gem amount. I think the last one was 1,000. So in order to expand your storage, you need to start spending gems, and you might have to account for that, because at some point you're going to have so many resources. Obviously, I could cut back on like the wood and jelly bean and not store so much, but eventually, like, if you AFK enough and you need more resources, again, the point of the game is you build up more resources, right? It increases in tier. This one costs this resource, and this one builds into another resource, and you're just gonna need to store so much resource that you might have to start considering expanding storage, even if it's gonna cost you 2,000, 4,000 gems. So that's another thing that you have to take into account. Again, game's only been out for 2 weeks. If you're spending it on anything other than gacha, I would say it's definitely a long, long-term play, as in maybe a couple weeks down the line, biggest progress to be made in the draw 10 in the gacha for featured cookie. So yeah, anyways, that's it for this video, guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. Like and subscribe. Peace out.